Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make circle photo in Photoshop. I have downloaded an image from freepik.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I click and drag into Photoshop to open the image. I press Ctrl 0 to view it. And then we can make a selection. Click and hold the marquee tool. We can see the elliptic marquee tool. I choose it and use left mouse button and make a selection. If you want to have the perfect circle, we can press Shift and then release the left mouse button to make a selection. We can adjust the positioning looking like this, and then make sure that we can go to the layer and select the background image. If we don't have the layer, we can go to Window to show the layers here. And then make sure that we select the background layer, go down to the bottom of layers window, and then press the layers mask. So we got the mask of the perfect circle. And then we can press Ctrl and click on the layer mask to make a selection. Go to Image and Crop. And then I press Ctrl 0 to view it. Next, we can export the transparent background image. Go to File and Save as Copy. And then we can choose PNG file and save it. And then click OK. So we can go back to the file folder, double click to preview the image. This is how we can crop circle photo in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.